I would like to greet you in the name of Jesus. She was a prophet at this church, Keep Left and Pass Right.
This is the day of the false prophets arrested.
Prophet
And here it's anaka mola kerekeniela rira gwarano le bishop.
Entering that church, we made a covenant with the bishop.
Ya no girile gwarano le bishop ya no dilo tsa hai ha dinya go ntlohela ke phela ke na le noha.
She made
gore o tsana ka mo kerekeni ho na le buka engwe.
The entering the church, there is a book this size.
Ongwala leena la hao le maina hao a boyana.
You write your name and the names they you were given while you were still a child. And the book would be taken to the bishop. She had a problem with one tokoloshi. Thinking that they would take that tokoloshi out, she got three more tokoloshes. As she was pregnant by the second born, this tokoloshi would sleep with her while she was pregnant.
Ya nonka ya ko murute ke ya ko muruti muruta mpotsa gore o tshwantse am pereke.
She went to the false prophet. Iri he 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 he. And the false prophet said he wanted to perform some service on her.
E muruti ne ile muruti ke ne ile monna wa ga re o feta le papa.
He was an old man, even older than her own dad. Going there, I explained to the false prophet, explaining how the tokoloshi was troubling her. He went out with hot coal. Coming back with the hot coal, he said to me, I should take all my clothes off. Taking all the clothes off, and I was on my petticoat. And he said, even that one. She was 8 months pregnant. Because she wanted help, she was seeking for help, she took off all her clothes. And this false prophet said she should take off even her panties, her underwears. And
can we call that thing a church?
Hey,
wake up! Can we call that thing a church?
Rekabizan chokireke.
Kile kibula mautu.
Opening and stretching her legs.
Morute atla ka menwana.
And he came with his finger. He wanted to open.
He said he wants to open the mouth of underneath, the mouth of the private part.
Private part.
He
put some herbal medicine and herbal things there. I don't even know what they were. He said that smoke should get underneath. When her legs were open, I saw this false prophet.
Tulsa now was stretching out.
Buruku
the trouser was
speaking. I got frightened. As I was afraid, somebody came in and that disturbed him.
ya no ke ile ka re tokolo setsela tse tri ke ile ka re ke lebella si screen sa pastor Irene di tokolo se di tsamaile.
The three togoloshes, as I was watching WRS channel, Jesus Christ wa mutusa.
He is helping his people really.
Jesus Christ utusa batho ba gae.
Ya no o setse noga.
A snake is still left.
Kanti e ntwela ira ka mkho ilata itloa monna ilata ngwana ke first born yaka. First born yaka na bina ona ntho ka mola kereke.
The son was also there dancing that left 10.
Ya no le yena re bo.
And these things were transferred from her to
Jesus
him.
Jesus must do something. This is too much.
People,
let us pray for these people and say, Jesus, help these people who are being abused like that.
Last week, he said to me,
Alora.
He had a dream.
Going to school on the way.
He
asked for water from another house. They brought him water in a glass. They pulled a snake. And they took the poison from that snake. They gave him to drink. He drank. In the morning, he explained to me. As he was dreaming that, the other side, I was dreaming.
Can you shake your heads and say, this is too much?
Having a snake in the room.
This is too much. For the people of God to be tormented like this, this is too
much. At church, when they got in, they would be sprinkled with water.
Metiale.
That water.
How heka? O heka lofit.
If you are a fornicator or an adulterous person, you would do it more and more. You would excel.
This whole kereka mola, but wakamola basadi rata banna.
That is why women would like and go for men. Men would go and like women. And families will be broken.
If
say another one. Falling in love.
When you do not fall in love with a pastor, your things won't go right.
Say away with the darkness, away.
Samaya lififi samaya.
Lift up your hands. Everybody
knows
what he or she wants. Can you tell Jesus Christ? I say right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, I command what is evil. I command. What was happening with those discs?
What would you have the disc?
That the haka fella.
The father of the house, after drinking, he usually want like to watch them. After watching them, he develops a great anger towards women. He says women are crooks. And then a fight will start. Meaning that I become one of those women he's talking about. One day, there's one that shows a woman who stepped on the side. One day while I was asleep, He was between the two of us. The other one was a lady. I dreamt of him taking a screwdriver out, stepping the other woman on the breast.
Yeah, no.
I'm always afraid because whenever he watches them, he develops such an anger that I cannot understand. There are those he sees, and this child wouldn't sleep at night. These children are always afraid. When I ask them why, they say the father always put these DVDs and they make them afraid. There is this big snake that is still stubborn.
Yesterday, did you see it?
Are we going to Mabani?
Mabani gave one.
I did not see it yesterday.
How big is the snake?
It would be almost 4 meters or so long.
It was staying in your house.
In a Namun Kunya house. It's inside her house.
And
at night while she is asleep, she prophesies.
In
the night, that evil spirit from keep left, pass right visits her.
What the snake is doing?
Noha e idirang.
Noha in nakamuntu.
It stays in the house.
It needs a restoration by Jesus Christ. Which means you have to be restored, so, and the snake must be separated from you and from your house.
So,
because these are the snakes from the church, the false churches.
So sir, our sons who are all local, maybe le utuhele kamano le noha eho kabakalahori itaha kokereking sesa makasi.
No, I ratlaka tlaka no gore beke he ke lorang tate ana le mosadi beke la ke ena lorang nna ke na le monno mong.
Hey,
this snake brings confusion in the house. One night she would dream the hubby having another wife.
That is confusion of the darkness.
Ke tlaka tlaka no ya lefifi.
And then in twaita thoma na mo gore nna ke na le ba ko o makgwafeni.
A fight will start. Thinking that she's promiscuous.
And then akwe ne ke lokwane ba fela ba profeta mpotsa gore monno ha nrate wa mperekisa.
And the false prophet would always say this man does not love you, he's just using you.
Ke moka o mongwe atla a ke tiro ka ro tlhaetse ke moya re modimo a re ke be monnao.
Yo.
One will pretend as if he's full of spirit, and he would claim that God says she should be his wife.
That one who was acting as is full of spirit, he said that you must be his wife.
On anali arunali mi
wa iminga ground.
Unaru watohuru ube msadi akai.
Hore nukeng kotha benro hameti apororo. And then omongwe muruti wile ra itla mona mphire omongwa mona ra a ka uri muruti kwa iriela yo otlheke a ga e ka nte ha ri siele yena a khori na.
You people, we are laughing, but really Jesus, cuz he feels more pains. So the other one was complaining that pastor is not getting enough.
Muruti o le omongwe na a tla tlela nna ya nonga ke ra omongwe muruta na le nna a mpha 50 rand. Ya nunga are a muruti ka re khwaire ela yo hotlhe ke ya gae wa sa ri tshiela pe le nna ne ke re ke tla mo wena ka nte a khuri na.
Is this person not going to be satisfied?
Can we call that thing a church?
Re ka bitsa ntho ke reke
ya nunga ka tla ka tlala ke taelo engwe ba re ke tshwantse ke eno ke ene ko tlhapisa ke muruti ke le sheleni.
There was another instruction saying that I should go to the river to be bathed by this false pastor being naked. They claim that she had bad luck. That is why people do not like her. And the father of the house said, no. Both of you alone in the river and being bathed by him, what would he be doing? And he said, no, you're not going there. you must leave this church. Those who do not know a Sambok taste go there and because they don't play, they would really hit you. There is another work that they kind of work that they give us, and that would be mixing sewage stuff. When they say you must go and work there, you go to the fields. When you come back, you do some kind of work with the sewage. So
what are they doing with the waste of human beings?
A truck would always come and take the waste away. I don't know where it's been taken to.
What did they bind on their waste? You'll always feel them as if they are moving like snakes. The thing that bothers me much is that I had almost more than 5 miscarriages.
Confirmation of what you were watching there. So what was happening?
3 months, 4 months.
By the time she's 3 months or 4 months, then she'll have a miscarriage.
Were you seeing the blood coming out with the fetus or what?
Onotla bona madi a atswa.
Akiboni silo ni. Marekia ekia spetlela ba mputsa gore ke pregnant ke 3 months. Ba ntire sona ba ka bona gore nete ke pregnant. Mara kwedi etlana a ke sa le pregnant. Madi a ke tse bore ya akai.
The snake which was in your house was drinking the blood and eating the fetus.
Since ke bona menstruation ke sana lo ngwana.
The last time she had a menstruation was when she had the older child. She'll fall pregnant without seeing her periods. By the time she was pregnant, this young one, she had a problem with her ear. She didn't know if she was pregnant.
7 months pregnant.
And then she was told that she's 7 months pregnant. She gave birth to her after 11 months. It was difficult to give birth to her. She was told to go to her grandmother's
grave
to wash with the soil there or the sand there.
Hey, can we call that thing a church?
Hey,
where are you? Say wrong. Is that a church? Is that a church?
She went to the grandmother's grave and used the soil to wash herself. But nothing went right.
After
that, then when she went to the hospital, she was told that she will be delivered now. Then she got this child. Every nurse wanted to see this child because she was very big.
And then from there, the menstruations are coming or not? After the child?
She never saw any menstruation until the time when she cut off those ropes,
in the
ropes
name of Jesus Christ.
Along her waist, and then when she received Christ into her life.
Last year, September.
She doesn't even forget that day. It was last year in September. And they were happy together with her husband.
Kerekene And
then this bellied man will come to me, and he will ask me, when do you give me the food for the man?
What are the food of the man?
What King say? She doesn't even know what is that food of man.
This is too much, really.
No, what is this?
Christ Jesus is angry against the darkness. That's why you are hearing this.
Morena Jesu o kwatetse se se dirwang ke le fifi ke ka lebaka le le di utlwa tabatse
ke ke khale ke itla mo service ya pastor e ke nya go bolela ke jikela morao ke nya go bolela kuna gore ona le ntho engwe mputsa gore bolela di otse di itswe ka mopelong ya hao.
That is now the voice of the Lord. The other voice will say, don't speak, do not speak.
Ne ke le mprofeta ene ka molanga ke ne ke ya coding again ne ba re ke na le
She was told that she had a big demon that belongs in the water. And she was denied to go and fetch water where it's called the Pororolo because it was known that it should be taken away by the snake in the water.
Yeah,
yes, it can talk.
Say my neighbor, wake up now.
So
when you were having that snake, were you seeing that snake eating?
She hasn't seen it
yet.
But
it. Yeah,
there's a place where they usually meet in the church, and then there will be dust coming up as they dance. They're going up and down, dancing like that. When she was coming from toilets, those people are not doing it on their own. I saw a very big a cloud of dust, and then I saw a very big snake above them. You'll assume that they have been bothered by spirit, but you must know it's
Let
because of the snake.
Let us pray for everyone to be saved by Jesus. Lift up your hands and say, Jesus, rescue them all who are in the false churches who are being abused. Many are not knowing anything, Jesus Christ. We are praying now in your name, Jesus Christ, to restore them all. And we are destroying all evil powers and all evil snakes by the fire and the swords of the Holy Spirit.
Hey. Jesus. Jesus.
The spirits are rested in her. I say in the name of Jesus Christ. As long that you were deceiving many, now you are arrested, all of you. Stop deceiving the people. Stop deceiving the people. There is Jesus who died for these people. Send fire, Christian. You are a liar. You are a liar. You fall down.
Umufuri. Umufuri.
We say fire in the name of Jesus. Fire to you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Mullo. Mullo.
Say fire in the name of Jesus.
Rumela mullo.
We are not going to listen to you. You are demon. Get out.
It's
get out.
It's on.
Get out.
It's on.
You take all your things and come out. You come out from your house now. You come out from your husband now. You come out from my children now. I say in the name of Jesus Christ. Send more fire, Christians.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ.